déjà vu. Hot sauce smell in this place before. I am on the streets of the night. It's my time to go.
Okay, so you may be wondering, Mike, why I'm doing this experiment. I'm doing this experiment because, simple as this, weight does not always affect our speed. It increases it sometimes, as in, for example, the Nissan GTR doesn't have much power, but it weighs a lot. So, how it does so much faster than other cars? One of the key reasons why the heavy cars can be very fast is due to drag. Drag is when air resistance is hitting a vehicle and causing it to slow down. The more sleek the car, the better the aerodynamics, and the less drag there is, so it goes faster. As you can see, this Land Rover has very little air resistance, has very little aerodynamics, and therefore is very slow. However, as you can see with the sleeker car, it has a better sense of gravity, and it has much lower, and the air glides over it very smoothly, therefore allowing the car to drive very fast. This is why Ferraris and Nissan GTRs can go fast and have little drag. So, when 100 grams is added onto the RC car, it clocks at 24 kilometers per hour. When 200 grams of weight is added on to the RSE car, it clocks 30 kilometers per hour. 300 grams, the car only clocks 20 kilometers per hour. You may ask why weight makes the car go faster. This is because the car has little downforce and suspension is pushing the chassis upwards, increasing drag. There is no weight being exerted on the tires, so when weight is added, it makes the car not only reducing the drag, it also makes the tires grip the road better. Now to end the video, I have put up a special montage to end it. Hope you enjoy. You spin me right.